New York City draws from an impressive network of 19 reservoirs, 3 lakes, and cutting-edge filtration facilities. It's widely known as the gold standard for municipal water treatment. However, when this water hits the city's old infrastructure and the plumbing in older homes, lead can leach into the drinking water. This risk is higher for older buildings and in multi-level complexes because water accumulates lead while it sits stagnant in pipes. Check out this table to see the data aggregated from city reports for New York City water samples from faucets. In all years, a meaningful percentage of the samples tested for lead were above the 15 parts per billion threshold set by the EPA. Some samples were recorded at upwards of 400 times the already too high threshold. It's important to point out that despite the high lead levels, 2010 was the only year where New York City exceeded EPA's lead and copper rule, because it was the only year where more than 10% of samples were higher than the 15 parts per billion threshold. While 15 parts per billion is the threshold used by EPA, the American Academy of Pediatrics is pushing for a 1 part per billion threshold, and the scientific consensus is that there is no such thing as a safe level of lead for children. The reason that we look so hard into these data is because the water filters we sell in New York City are actually optimized for New York City's water. So we take these high levels of lead into account when building filters for New York City. Hydroviv is the only water filter company that uses this approach. All the other filters are mass produced using a one-size-fits-all system. You can learn more about our water filters by visiting our website at hydroviv.com. Also, make sure to hit the subscribe button for more helpful tips like this and water quality alerts. See you next time.